Herein lies the stories of humanity, to be questioned, reflected upon, and examined.